They can do that.
What can so they
we
do?
Have to keep. Oh, you're filming. Your hair looks fine. It looks like a beret. Oh, looks like I've been raped.
No.
Oh,
that's
a
beret.
Look, it's like, on the other side of the railing. Wow.
Yep. Yeah, so what happened was, I'm on disc 3 on LA Noir now, yeah? And then, so I killed the boss fight at the end of disc 2 was killing Mickey Cohen's brother-in-law. And he was like, I'm not going to prison. I'm not going to the queue. I'd rather die. So Roy's like, bring it on, shit heel. Wow. And then he pulls out his gun and I just go bang, shoot him in the face, and he dies like instantly. And I took a picture how he died, I'll show you, and I'll put it on the vlog. It's really weird, he sort of just went into fetal position. And then, fetal position. It's like the position that babies go into. And then what happened was,
I learned that in English.
What was in, I'm on disc 3 now. So what happened? You're gonna watch this vlog and you're gonna realise how much of a dipshit you sound like.
I watch every vlog and I realise how much of a dipshit
I'm like. I'm actually seriously scared of being ran over at this point.
So I was at a boxing rink and then this guy won, but I don't know why, because he was in danger, he ran out, and then I was exploring.
Look, film how close this is to my face. Ready? Look how close that was.
It didn't look very close.
No.
Alright, well it is very close. It's about that far away from me.
That's about 4.5 meters.
Times by
it just
a
looks
billion.
Small because you're watching on a computer.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
No, so very close, I just
so he was shouting at the guy's manager, like Mickey Cohen was like, if you don't find him, I will kill him myself. And then Roy's like, oh, hey, Mickey. Carl, meet Mickey Cohen. And then I'm like, I know who he is. I met his brother-in-law. And I just, like, walk off. And he's like, yeah, so I showed him the light.
Shut up.
You shut up.
So yesterday we were on Search and Destroy trolling people by playing Yodel Music Sim. And then Gareth sent me a message saying Yodely Dodely Do or something. You Yodel to me. You didn't even know what's happening because you don't have gold anymore.
I know.
What's your problem? Why?
We gave you, like, 2-day trolls.
I haven't redeemed it yet. It's in my phone case.
What?
Wow, you didn't even use your phone.
It's like, wow.
Your dad's like, why don't you use your phone?
What's your problem?
Ah, fuck.
Her ass.
What happened was that Gareth got beaten up by a girl in boxing, didn't you?
Not really.
Yeah, you did. He got rushed off to A&E because he got beaten up by a girl with blonde hair and blue eyes.
When I say beat up,
you got
I don't
beaten
mean
up by
cry.
Like a sexy chick.
Have you ever had an accident where you don't really care but it's really serious?
No.
Because you're a puff.
I don't know.
Charlie, we all know you've had accidents.
My hand got amputated. I don't give a fuck.
Like that.
No. I've no idea what you're on about, Gareth.
I'll explain later.
He's Liam Neeson.
Liam Neeson.
I don't know. Say hi. It's Jay again, the guy who you saw drink retarded with. Because he drinks like he's taking alcohol, don't you? What was it? Was it water?
Yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Are you sure it wasn't vodka?
No.
So, it's break time. And Chris is eating a cheese and onion and sausage.
If you drag them back.
Bro, because I just know these kind of things. Go away!
That is amazing! Come here!
Go jog off. What's in that?
Stuff.
Some sort of starch protein.
Fuck you!
I wasn't expecting that. Bag. You want like that? And then they're in your bag. Because it was him.
Hi, Charlie.
I know it was him.
Pussyman muffin.
No, it's you, Charlie. It's not him.
Hi!
Bad.
I want it!
Okay.
You got my chunky.
Do the I like it big, I like it chunky thing.
Not so funny.
Is that, he's because you sound like Duke Nukem.
I like it big. Bonjour! I'm gonna show you how mine. Grandad eats ice cream.
Why? Why? Why does he eat ice cream like that?
Because he has no teeth.
It's like he's an alien, like, probing.
You don't probe your face.
Okay, now, oral probe attack. Don't drink it!
Oh, fine then, Chris, you can have it. What happens here? It is, he's like, I'm just going to dissect it.
This is my friend Jack. I've known him for years. He's eating a piece of toast that tastes like shit. No, don't throw toast at me.
No!
Say hi, Jack. This is Jack the Spack. His surname is Coon, so he's racist.
Hi, Jack.
My back! Lift before you win. Ah, my back!
Ah, punch his kneecap.
Wow, you have bad aim.
No, because he lifted up his leg to counter it. Thanks.
My back hurts. A lot. Charlie's
laughing! Charlie's a little happy dance.
You're filming everything.
Because it's called a vlog, isn't it? I'm not filming everything.
This
I feel like
is David
minutes.
Attenborough's world of shit.
This coffee
is yes, gay!
Spanish.
Oh, fuck me!
Oh, yeah! It's a bit nutty.
Look at us.
We're turn the lights out.
You don't even say
it. Willy.
Let's go.
Can you believe it? She has a willy. She has a willy.
Can you believe that he has a willy? Can you believe
she
that?
She has a willy too. She's eating it.
you're eating your willy.
She has a pussy.
Don't touch me, willy. That's what Scouse people are like. Don't fucking touch my willy. Ah!
Yeah. Wait, wait, oh look. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Jimmy! Get off me!
Jimmy's
Jimmy
Savile now, he's
Jimmy
Savile. Blonde Jim, yeah? Stop. Haircut, yeah?
He had a haircut, and now it looks like a
puff. Fuck you!
Why are you eating your billy?
£1.50.
Eat
the camera.
Yeah.
Yes. Fist you off. Young gentleman, break your neck.
Shit!
Stop sniffing.
Stop sniffing the camera.
Cocaine's nice. I love you.
Call him. What's your number?
Call
him. Oh, 0704390.
Yeah, everybody call that.
The fuck?
Wait, everybody. Okay, everybody call this number. 0128.
It looks like a banana, but it is a fajita.
That's my house number.
No, it is.
That's a dead dude.
Call 0128070184.
All
in
one.
That's
no! No, my house number!
Or 0120704300.
There's jizz all my hat. Oh.
I told you it's a dead man's dick he cut just off.
Dead, no, you know that song, Dead Man Dead Man Dick. Oh, I need to get I'm a boy.
Wait, you should go film Reese. He broke his arm from he fractured his wrist from bloody arm wrestling.
Reese fractured his wrist from
I feel sorry for Callum.
Yeah.
No, he actually fractured his arm wrestling.
It's my fault. It's my fault. I had an arm wrestle with him.
Yeah, what was that? And he ran off. My hand.
I like chicken. Only said he liked the bins.
Dia, get him with the camera!
That's Chris and his girlfriend right here.
Do you want this to go on the vlog or not?
You know what would be really awkward right now? She dumped you as soon as we just said that. You know, that would be so awkward.
He's got spotted dick for him.
Spotted dick.
Dick.
Why are we all talking Scouse
now? my whole family live in Liverpool.
This Matt drinking. His hand looks big because he's holding a small can.
He's holding a choke can.
Choke can.
It's not a choke can.
Down the doggy! Down the doggy!
Oh. My iPod will be scarred for life if I even did that.
See, I'm doing on this emergency yodel.
Okay, here comes the emergency yodel.
Yeah!
Actually, no, it won't come because I can't record a website. It doesn't come in an emergency.
Seattle will just have to do one right now. Just like, you sound like Yoda.
Oh, Shadish.
Yoda with explosive diarrhea.
Lay the yo.
If you subscribe to TM right now, he will give you free Microsoft cookies.
No, he will give you free cookies.
Oh, the blowjob. Now TV are giving away 800 free Microsoft points if you sign up for their 30-day free trial.
So everybody, fuck off, they're all fucking off.
Fuck my condo because I forgot my password.
LOL! Really?
Yeah.
We need to make a new one.
I'm not making a fucking new account for 800 Microsoft points.
It means
it's worth it.
It's not 800 Microsoft points.
No, it isn't, because...
Yeah, it's 800 Microsoft points.
You spend 1,200...
You could change your name with that.
You spend 1,200 Microsoft points buying 3 months gold, and then you get 800 free ones, which means you would lose 400 Microsoft points.
So you would spend 400 Microsoft points on...
Yeah, we're slowly moving into the path, and we'll probably get hit by kids. So.
Probably get hit by cars.
Yeah, we'll get hit by kids.
They might crush us.
Yeah, look, they're in like year 8.
Tiny little kids
will crush us.
They're like... Today's vlog, and I end it today with a little bit of a yodel. Auf und auf, wie was mit mir von oben klingt. Heut hab ich mein Herz mit mir an die Beine.